video games that were translated from Japanese, a writer came in and told a similar story, but it wasn't one-to-one because the translation would have just been weird. Perfect example of a change that infuriates me. Final Fantasy XV, end of the game, all the boys sitting around, shit has gone down. In the American version, he's like,
"Well, you guys are the best."
And in the Japanese version, he's like,
"Ore, omaera no koto suki da wa."
Why can't that be in the American version? Oh, that's so infuriating. Oh, it makes me so mad.